that there are many non-Muslim Hindus who say believe in Ishwar. So how do we answer them? And some say that you go to Dargah, we go to temple, what is the difference? So as far as a non-Muslim or a Hindu say they believe in Ishwar, you have to first try and find out what is the definition of Ishwar. If his definition of Almighty God Ishwar fits in the definition of Surah Ikhlas, chapter number 112, verse number 1 to 4, which says, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. Say he is Allah one and only. Allahu Samad. Allah the absolute eternal. لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ. He begets not nor is begotten. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ. There is nothing like him. If that definition of Ishwar which he believes in falls in this four-line definition of Surah Ikhlas, we have no objection in accepting that person as true Almighty God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If it doesn't fall, then it's a false Almighty God. As far as those people going to Dargah, see anyone, whether he calls himself by any name, whether he calls himself by Abdullah, Zakir, Muhammad, Sultan, just by giving a Muslim name, a person does not become Muslim. So a person goes and worships anything besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is shirk. So if someone bows down to an idol, it is haram. If he bows down to a dead man, also it's haram. To a living man or to a grave is haram. So if someone does shirk, means worships. So if someone goes to Dargah and worships the grave, it is haram. Or asks from the grave, it's haram. But someone goes to the grave and does dua for the person, ask for forgiveness for the person who has died from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is fine. So if you go to a grave and ask for maghfirat of the person who has died, maybe your father, your grandfather, great-grandfather, or a person you think is very holy, you can ask for forgiveness for that person to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can pray for him, but you can't pray to him. So if you pray to anyone besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that becomes shirk, irrespective of the person doing has a Muslim name or not. The person goes to Dargah and prays to anyone besides Allah, it is shirk.